The mantle begins from the moho and extends to a depth of 2,900 kilometers below the Earth's surface, up to its boundary with the Earth's core. This boundary is called the Gutenberg discontinuity. The mantle contains about 70% of the Earth's mass. It is made up of rocks, both in solid and in molten states. These rocks are said to be in a plastic state. The upper part of the mantle has a temperature of about 870 degrees Celsius. The temperature increases downwards through the mantle to about 2,200 degrees Celsius near the core. Circulation of materials in the mantle is the main mechanism of heat transfer from the core of the Earth to the outer regions of the Earth. It is the main force that drives the movement of continents as well as volcanism and earthquakes.